He kept talking about that video. He hated that you guys saw it. He said that now you would know that he was a coward too, and so would everybody else as soon as it was made public. He's not a coward.
We know that, Jen. We're gonna find him. He's gonna be okay.
I'm afraid that...
What?
After he left, I went to check for his gun. It's gone.
I got him.
I need your help.
The video's going out. You kept my word. Now it's time.
Look, it has nothing to do with the video. I think your son may have been carrying something when he died that was given to him by Matt.
So what?
I need to find out what it is because Matt's life depends on it.
What the hell are you talking about?
Show her, Dad. Let her look through my things.
Hector would want it, please. Trust me.
Since when do you speak for my son? Now everything they sent me of his is locked up out back in storage room. Anna's not ready to look through it.
You know, is Anna home? Because maybe we...
Anna took Sari to the store. She was a nervous wreck when I got home. I want you to stay away from her. Hey! Hey! Are you on drugs? Do I have to call the cops? Huh? How is that possible?
Please, trust me when I say this. I think your son wants you to find what Matt gave to him.
I said that Anna wasn't ready to look through it. It's really me, who is it? I keep thinking that if I don't open the box, it's like it's not really final. I won't see the end of my son.
I am so sorry.
My jacket. My right vest pocket.
Maybe you should check his jacket. Right vest pocket.
I wasn't afraid, Dad. I know I wasn't. Taught me how to be tough, and I was.
You should know he wasn't afraid. He was tough just like you taught him to be.